Actress Sunny Leone, who was an adult star before she forayed into Bollywood, says that it is generally a personal choice and a propaganda is not made out of it. At the press conference and the screening of the first episode of Sunny Leone's biopic titled Kiranjit Kaur, The Untold Story of Sunny Leone, Sunny was asked, do people enter into the porn industry as a choice or are victimized? She said,
for a country that has one of the largest consuming, adult people who consume this material, I think it's really, really odd that people would think that way. But I think what people are missing is it's a very personal choice. We don't go, hey guys, guess what I did this morning? That doesn't happen ever. We don't talk about those things. It's a very personal thing for most people. So I think that this is maybe your view, or maybe the view of a very small percentage of people, but not the view of the mass majority of the entire world. Otherwise, it would be an industry that would be down the tubes and not flourishing.
Well, gone are those days for Sunny Leone. Now she is one of the most loved actresses in Bollywood. She has been seen in films like Ragini MMS2, Tera Intezar, and others. Meanwhile, watch The Untold Story of Sunny Leone as showcased by Zee. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.